cross gets by the goalkeeper, and it's tapped in by Ribeiro to give UConn the 1-0 lead.